呼吸，吸气，吐气，吸气，吐气。所以在吸气吐气的时候找到一个稳定性，然后让你的声音感觉很像那个海浪的声音，海的声音，这个就是。大家好，我是迪卡，今天我们要教的是第二种呼吸式，在瑜伽练习里面最重要的呼吸，大家就是胜利呼吸法，它叫做 Ujjayi Breath。通常如果你学会这个呼吸式，会在你的瑜伽练习里面动作更稳定，然后甚至进步哦。Ujjayi breathing can be both energizing and also relaxing. If you've done it properly, it's very common breathing exercise in yoga practice. The sound of Ujjayi is created by gently constricting, opening of the throat to create some resistance to the passage of air. Gently pull the breath in on inhalation and gently pushing the breath out on exhalation. Against this resistance creates the sound of ocean, like an ocean sound. So imagine sipping the breath in through a straw. If the suction too strong, the straw collapses, and great force is required to suck anything through it. Come to the easy pose, cross legs, or you can sit in the chair. So try to practice this first in a seat position. For beginner, you can try to inhale through your nose, slowly, full and deep, and exhale through your mouth. So make your hand in front of face, look in the window. So inhale, exhale. One more time, inhale, exhale. This is for beginner. Breathing is mastered in seated position. The challenge is to maintain the same quality of breathing throughout your asana practice to maintain the length and smoothness of the breath as much as possible. Seated position, nice and tall, roll your shoulder back. Inhale through your nose, make a soft and internal sound. And exhale. Two more time, inhale deep. Long and steady breath, exhale. Shichi. Tuchi.这个就是胜利呼吸式该有的声音，然后长度慢慢去稳定。Twist this soft and gently and bring awareness to the back of your throat. Restrict it here at the back of your throat. 希望你们喜欢今天的影片，别忘了帮我追踪，一定要订阅、分享、开启小铃铛，然后分享练习后的心得。去之前的影片都在这边，回去用这个胜利呼吸式再练习一次。希望大家在瑜伽练习上找到自己的进步跟稳定。拜拜，下周二见。Slightly restriction here.
Slightly restricted.
Restriction. Restricted. A little restriction on the back of the throat. The noun. Slightly restricted. Okay. Slightly.